Here today to talk about the tale of Doggo Without No Name. It was a normal day in Minecraft. I was just recording, and then it came out of nowhere. It was all just very normal. But we were going mining, and after that, I was never the same. I stopped wearing hats. Represent.
I can't keep a straight face. We're fucking. I can't do. You gotta commit to the content, man. This look like a sponsorship. Sponsored by Dano. Don't not compromise. I have to lift this up a little bit.
It was a normal day. Then it all changed. Just a normal, normal day.
Should we go check it out, Gucci Gucci Q? Should we go check it out? Do I have my food to you? Are you okay? His tail is very high. Cause I need to learn a lot more. Okay. So let's go into here. Let's go into this little cave here. Let's check out all the stuff. Let's get iron. It doesn't matter what we need. We just need anything. What I normally do is just save the game before I go into any caves. Just save the game. Cause sometimes I just hate like respawning back in my like place or either just auto saving. I turned out auto saving because I die a lot and I don't want to keep dying and just. Oh fuck. Come on. I thought I was freaking skeleton. What's good about my dog is just fuck. Oh my god. I actually got jump scared. What? You. Oh. You messed up with the wrong dog. What? You hit my dog, you absolute cunt. Freaking. Bing bong, bing bing bong, bing bong, bing bing bong. Why does PewDiePie continue using that sound? Bing bong, bing bing bong, bing bong. He sounds like those G-Li B-Li guys. Those freaking whatever cubed something. Like I don't know what the fuck their name is. Oh, that would have been close. There's like the guy who's like G-Li B-Li freaking can die, whatever the fuck it's called. Man, I used to do this in Minecraft, just do this, and just build up using the bucket. I'm a Minecraft veteran. No! You don't need to tell me what to do. Golden Elementor, I'm a Minecraft veteran. Dog, no. Sit down. Sit down there. Come over here. Come over here. No, come over here. And look away, you come over. There you go. No! 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 Come. I'm gonna have a heart attack one of these days. I'm gonna freaking have a heart attack because of you. Eat this flesh. Are you okay? Aw, come on. I knew something like that was gonna happen. I freaking didn't prevent it. It's like dealing with a child for the first time in my life. No, no, don't you dare. Oh, no, this is a bad idea. No, no, dog, no. Dog, mate, no. No, this is a bad idea. This is a very bad idea for you. This is a bad idea. Don't you dare. This is a freaking hazard for you. This is a freaking dog hazard. Some gold. Guys, we need some epic diamonds. We need some epic ass diamonds. If you leave a like on this video, one day we're gonna get some epic diamonds. Epic diamonds, epic. Where is he? Oh my god! I like completely forgot about him. I'm like, come on, boy. Let's go. How scary, man. Come on, you stupid piece of prat. Oh, come on, you. I have bows and arrows. Oh, I hit my own dog. No. I'm burning myself. Do not, dog. No. I lost him. He was my dog. He was my dog without a name. But what is everybody gonna think of me after he's dead? They're gonna think of me a PewDiePie. You don't understand. You don't mess with me. You killed my dog. I lost my dog. You killed him. I lost my dog. I never loved somebody like him. I never loved him so much. He was my child. Now he's gone. Forever. And forever. I don't think I deserve to live anymore. But I must stay strong. For him. He was supposed to be my best friend. You heard of the news? How did you come here? You went through a pal's journal to come to me? I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to know this, but I think your brother is dead. But nonetheless, we have to go home. Today is a sad day. No longer will we have to stay in the shadow for him. He would never want us to go through this pain. He wanted us to be happy. He had no them. I have to make it home. What are you looking at? Sun is beautiful. I'm sorry for your post loss.
NANI?!
What the actual... You... Come back. You're not escaping me. Pyle. I was doing a fucking video and he just... Oh, come on. I hate you. Okay, so I'm back. Shout out to Pyle for destroying my house. And we had a complete... I joined the party for what I was talking to. I fucking got off the lease and I fucking attacked the shit out of both of them. But we must build him a grave for his great life. Where's the leather? You know damn well leather. Oh, there we go. May I stand unshaken amidst the crash of world.
Hear a thunder. Did I hear you pray? I can't quite remember.
As I said before, one like equals one respect to this dog. I'm totally not using him for likes. People must pay respect to the life of this dog. This dog that was with me for only 5 minutes of this episode. For only 10 minutes, 20 minutes. He was always a brave one. But bravery always has its limits. But this dog had no limits. As I always said before, one likes equals one respect. Totally not crying right now. Make sure one like equals one respect to my dog. Leave a like and subscribe. Follow me on social media down in the description. And hashtag doggo with no name. Goodbye.